colour for each both source and false here. Today I'm going to be doing a review on the Qiyi magnetic 4x4. This just got delivered to me a few days ago and I can't wait to unbox it. And yeah, I really like that box design. It opens like that and it's not that cheap plastic. It feels pretty good, so you can keep your cube in there. So this is the actual cube and something. Like all Qiyi sets, it has an instruction manual, so that's nice. The box, it says Chinese. I don't understand the word for that. So we have the stickerless, and let's get stickered version, but no stickerless, that's nice. So first turns. You can really feel those magnets giving it a really good click into position. You can easily get a U2 on this, but you've got one flip, but overall I think it is pretty good. Let's see. It's very similar to a 2x2 because I mean four QBs. Let's say if I hold it like that, then it turns like a 2x2, but yeah, I think it is pretty nice. The instructions, let's just have a look at the instructions. So these are the instructions. Okay, so it does all of these steps. Should be looking at the English side, not the Chinese side. So basically it shows you all the basics, letters, so that's just notation. Oh, and it says 4x4x4. Why is that? It's got a space. That's a bit weird. Once you solve it, it says congratulations. You solved the 4x4x4 cube. Yay! But, I mean, if you were a speaker, but I would recommend this. Let's do confetti on each layer. Okay, first. It's not bad, it's kind of struggles a bit. It's not a gun puzzle, gun puzzle is kind of like anything. Downwards. Get stuck there. Oh, there, slipped a bit. Look. I must say, when out of the package, it feels very slippery, it's very oily. My Qiyi wire M was very wet as well. Okay, cone fetting on the middle layer is not that good either. And it's the bottom layer. Well, I don't think it's gonna fetch that well. I'm not gonna take it apart, but I should do a video where I take apart a 3x3 and reassemble it. That should be my next video. Like this video if you want that to be the next video. But I definitely will do it, even if you guys don't like. But I mean, overall, pretty nice turning. Those magnets are really strong. Don't know if they're adjustable magnets, I don't think so. No, it's not like a GAN puzzle. Let's keep on comparing this to my main 3x3, the GAN 356. I believe it's the most addictive magnets ever. It's just like, click perfect timing. Yes. Magnets sort of guide it, but then they just like, they're not that strong. I was expecting it to be much stronger. Like I said, U2 on each layer really easily. On each side. On each side, but I'd say for a budget cube, I mean, as this is being a Qiyi, it is a budget cube, and it's not too bad. Thanks for watching, guys. This is all I have for today. See you next time. Oh, so don't forget to like this video to show me that you liked it. Also, don't forget to comment and subscribe, and click on the little bell to be notified when I make a new video. Bye.